listeners over at Fave Diets. It's a slow cooker recipe for a delicious squash and Caribbean chicken. This recipe brings out the flavors of the chicken and the squash with ginger and hot curry powder. Add tomatoes, onions, and broth, and let it stew for 8 to 10 hours. That's right, start it in the morning and have it for dinner. It's going to be delicious. For the full recipe, see the show notes.